Hey you, are you enjoying this video? Help support Lameek's videos by subscribing to this channel. Click that red subscribe button and that notification bell right now. Subscribe to Lameek's videos right now.
Today's Mideastern Athletic Conference matchup is the 35th meeting between the Bulldogs and Rattlers, who first met in 1930. Florida A&M won that initial meeting, and today owns a 21-11-2 edge in the series. However, the two teams have split the last four meetings, with all of the victories coming on home turf. The host Bulldogs suffered their first loss of the season last week, falling to Bethune-Cookman 24-21 in overtime, and Fort Lauderdale to dip to 2-1 in the MEAC and 5-1 overall. Florida A&M, the defending champion in the MEAC, got its first conference victory last week, upending Delaware State 20-10 at Tallahassee to improve to 1-2 in the league and 3-3 on the year. We'd like to welcome all of the Rattlers from Tallahassee, Florida to Columbia, South Carolina. For your pre-game entertainment this afternoon, you will be entertained by the marching 100 of Florida A&M and the marching 101. This is Bulldog Country. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the voice of the marching 100, Mr. Joe Bullen.
Celebrated marching band in the world. 1964, Cleveland, Ohio, halftime performance, NFL championship game. 1969, Miami, Florida, halftime performance at the Super Bowl. 85, by votes, the college and university band directors of the United States of America, FAMU marching band received the Suckler Intercollegiate Marching Band Trophy, the highest award for marching band. The summer of 89, Paris, France, the Still Day celebration, performance, worldwide, television. The summer 1990, Los Angeles, California, the Magic Johnson, celebrity, basketball game, benefiting, United Negro College Fund. 1990, the performance in the Bahamas for the people of Nassau. 91, Tampa, Florida, the Super Bowl parade. And now, Columbia, South Carolina, it's your turn. The truth is here. Ladies and gentlemen, the Florida A&M University Marching Band. Thank you. relaxation at the same pleasure. Enjoy a moment with the maestro, Dr. William P. Foster, in concert, Kissing You. Audio, digital, stereo, with mega bass.
Thank you.
Nature. weekend, baby. Motown Philly. Treat him right. Let the beat hit him. 100. It's time for your nasty dance.
Hold up. I need to get two. 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 him to get back on there with all these money. I'm gonna put it in my pocket and spin it. Or you can go get your own hot dog. It'll make a difference either way you do it.
The most widely known and celebrated marching band in the world. 1964, Cleveland, Ohio, halftime performance, NFL championship game. 1969, Miami, Florida, halftime performance, the Super Bowl. 1985, folks of college and university band directors, United States of America, the Canyon Marching Band received the Sutler Intercollegiate Marching Band Trophy, the highest award for marching band. The summer of 89, Paris, France, building celebration, real worldwide television. The summer of 1990, Los Angeles, California, Magic Johnson, celebrity, basketball game, United Negro College Fund. The fall of 1990, performance in the Bahamas for the people of Nassau, 91, Tampa, Florida, the Super Bowl parade. And the beat goes on, and now we welcome you to the hills, Rattler Country, for 1991 Homecoming. Welcome home, Rattlers.
gentlemen, at this time, we're extremely proud to present the 1991 Florida A&M University Sports Hall of Fame inductees. Robert Bragg, tennis, 1933 to 1936. Cal Burgess, football, 1973 to 1976. Colette Farmer, president of coach of the Lazarette for basketball, 1977 to 79. Robert Jefferson, football, basketball, and baseball, 1945 to 1950. Bernard Bookie Ingraham, football, 1944 to 1950. Louis A. Jones, baseball, 1947 to 1951. Samuel G. Nottage, baseball, 1977 to 1980. Jasper Sanders, football, 1948 to 1951. Vanika Silva, basketball, 1937 to 1941. Let's give those outstanding former FAMU athletes a rattler, congratulations, and applause.
Thanks to the president of our national alumnus. Microphone's gonna kill me. To present the president of the National Alumni Association, Dr. Tegna Paula.
Thank you, President Humphrey. To my fellow FAMU and friends of FAMU, ladies and gentlemen, I'm delighted to extend to you a warm Rattler welcome to Homecoming 1990.
I'd like to present now Bernard Kinsey, president of the largest cluster in America. Bernard Kinsey.
Thank you, Dr. Humphrey, and to all of the alumni, our faculty and students, the cluster company, well over 100, are pleased to have supported the university over the last 8 years. I would like each of you to think about what you can do to help this university. We double its effort in getting. Oh, I'll tell you this. Okay. Thank you. I'll see you later.
I'd like all of you to know that this is a very difficult job talking to you with the mic being out of coincidence with your voice, and it gets you confused, and it makes you come across. Like you can hardly stand up out here. So all of you who thought that something else was going on, now know that you were wrong. In our athletic program. And I want you to know that when the storm clouds gather on the horizon, when the darkness
descent of Cornell University, when all hope of greatness seems to be evaporating, that out of all of that misery, FAMU and its great legacy never fails, that we will always return, because the Rattlers will stop.
Georgia, Benjamin McKnight, band director. Cedar Grove High School, Ellenwood, Georgia, band director, Mr. David High. Freeport High School, Jacksonville, band director, Clifford Boggs. Miami Edison Senior High School, Miami, Florida, Mr. Aldous Pascal, band director. Mahokie Junior and Senior High School, Mahokie, Florida, Mr. Davis Junior, band director. Clapper High School, Birmingham, Alabama, Mr. Arthur Means Junior, band director. Miami Jackson Senior High School, Miami, Florida. Mr. Allen, band director. Monroe Comprehensive High School, Albany, Georgia. Mr. Lonnie O'Hill, band director. Suncoast Community High School, Riviera Beach, Florida. Mr. Ernest G. Brown, band director. Miami Central High, Miami. Mr. Shelby Chipman, band director. Glade Central High, Bell Glade. Mr. Willie Pikeman, band director. Jones High School, Orlando. Lucas Redding, band director. Miami Carroll City High, Mr. Frank Neal, band director. Woodland High School, Mr. Edward Maddock, Birmingham, Alabama, band director. Shanks High School, Quincy, Florida, Mr. Michael Fisher, band director. First Coast Senior High School, Jacksonville, Florida, Reginald Gilton, band director. Winona High School, Birmingham, Alabama, Stripley, band director. First Coast Senior High, Jacksonville, Reginald Johnson, band director. Andrew Jackson High, Jacksonville, Mr. Nevels, band director. Greensboro Junior and Senior High School, Greensboro, Florida, Mr. Robert Vanell, band director. Howard Middle School, Monticello, band director. J.G. Wilson, Alfred E. Beach High School, Savannah, Georgia, band director. Curtis Sanders, Paxton Senior High, Jacksonville, band director. Mr. James Brooks, Fulton High School, Atlanta, Georgia, band director. Mr. Ricky Dixon, Northeast Comprehensive High School, Macon, Georgia, band director. Mr. C.W. Ritter, Fort Anderson High School, Fort Lauderdale, Florida, band director. Mr. Marvin Weaver, Carabel High School, Carabel, Florida. Ms. Timberland White Jefferson, band director. Let's give it up for all our visiting bands. Jeannie White conducting. Please stand for the performance of Lift Every Voice and Sing. After which, the mass band will perform the Star Spangled Banner. return at halftime to present an exciting pageant entitled Home of the Champions. We'd like to announce that Fordham University Summer Band Camp has become the largest predominantly black band camp in America. The 1992 Summer Band Camp will be June 20th through the 27th. Please plan now to attend. Several members of the 1991 Summer Band Camp are present today and will perform in the stands with the 100 during the first half.
Hey you, are you enjoying this video? Help support Lameek's videos by subscribing to this channel. Click that red subscribe button and that notification bell right now. One more thing. Do you like this video? Prove it, motherfucker. Hit the like button right now. Hit that like button and subscribe to Lameek's videos right now.
Champions. The torch, which is now pictured before you, symbolic of knowledge and inspiration, which is also characteristics of champions. Thank you. this time, we would like to acknowledge the presence of several members of the FAMU Industry Cluster Group, which numbers over 100. We are very pleased with the many significant contributions to FAMU and that they have donated over $7 million. In keeping with our theme, Home of the Champions, the 100 is extremely proud to salute this time Mr. Bernard W. Kinsey, head of the cluster group for 8 years. He's the former vice president of Xerox Corporation and now founder and head of KBK Enterprise Incorporated, a business development and investment management and consultant firm in California. We salute this champion who is a former member of the Marching 100 and the first FAMUing to receive an honorary doctorate from FAMU. We express our sincere appreciation for his very generous contributions to the FAMU Marching 100 and to Dr. William P. Foster, Edelman Scholarship Chair, as well as the university in general. With Dr. Kinsey's wife, Shirley, a FAMU graduate at her side, and with a baton in the hands of the maestro, we dedicate to Dr. Bernard W. Kinsey a very beautiful and appropriate tune. If I say Jodeci, what would you say? It means so much to me. Jodeci, forever, my lady. Audio, digital, with mega bass. Jam time. Ooh, word to the mother. Flashlight. And as for our guest opponents, your mind is playing tricks on you. With the theme, home of the champions. It's time to celebrate. Morgan State band stayed home. Director of bands will make a presentation to Mr. Bernard W. Kinsey. And the plaque reads, to Dr. Bernard Kinsey, recognition and appreciation for outstanding service and philanthropic contributions to the Fordham University Marching Band. Dr. William P. Foster, Director, Dr. Julian A. White, Associate Director, Charles S. Bing, Assistant Director, Sir Lindsay B. Sargent, Arranger, Dr. Sheila James, Director of Percussions, November 2nd, Homecoming Football Game, Bragg Memorial Stadium, home of the champions. Congratulations. Time, let me introduce members of the Honda Brain Ball Team. Tom Cunningham, Brian Ross, Brandon Moore, his alma mater. We express a warm appreciation to everyone who made it back for Homecoming 91. The Fordham University Marching Band staff consists of Dr. William P. Foster, Dr. Julian A. White, Charles S. Payne, Dr. Shelley L. James, and Dylan Leckwood. The Ranger, Lindsay Sargent. Our commentators, Victor James, Ellis Gainey, William Gilmore, Miles Flowers, Anthony Leacher, Sam Dallas, Julius Wilson, and Lou Palm Wilson. The boss of the 100 has been Joe Bullard. As you know, Luther Vandross is coming on the 18th. And guess what? Around the stadium, check under your seats. Tickets are almost everywhere. And show them that we're for real. Home of the champion.
them worth it. Home of champions, America's band. Celebrating 89, Paris, France. The Still Day celebration performance via worldwide television.
Thank you. Thank you. Matthew. The Matthew Johnson Chicago basketball game benefiting the United Negro College team in the fall of 1990. The performance was in the Bahamas for the people of Nassau. Last year, here in Tampa, 100 was a part of the Super Bowl parade. The beat goes on, but you know the story. And thanks for waiting. The truth remains in Tampa Stadium before you are. Intro, Dr. William P. Foster. The tone, Timo Bryson. Can you stop the rain? Get a ball.
Thank you. Dr. Foster, Dr. Junior White, Dr. UKE White, Thank you. Jersey Jack on the end of the PSP. I am an instant love. And that is not so commission. Regardless of the outcome, one thing that you would truly say about this classic, it was unforgettable. Lesson number one, combine them, just combine it.
from BCC to Pride, all the way from Daytona Beach to World's Most Famous Beach. The prize is in the direction of Harold A. Ray, assistant directors Ira Powell, James Portilla, Pedro Omri. So, Ray, you didn't think it was over. That is true.
Hey you, are you enjoying this video? Help support Lameek's videos by subscribing to this channel. Click that red subscribe button and that notification bell right now. One more thing, do you like this video? Prove it, motherfucker. Hit the like button right now. Hit that like button and subscribe to Lameek's videos right now.
Stop! director, Mr. Ronald J. Sargent, and musical excerpt from Be As You Be. There's no need to look for love out there when the Marching 101 is here.
Thank you. number 8. Doctor number 8, go to ground level, first aid, west side.
Ladies and gentlemen,